Welcome, my name is Pizza the Rashid. In this video, I'm going to show you how to edit Android SDK path for Microsoft Visual Studio Android Emulator. Important to note here before we move forward. I have already started the emulator. To check emulator instance is connected to the ADB, go to search. And type cmd to open a terminal window. If you see this error, then you need to add Android SDK environment variables to your path. Type ADB devices and press enter. This will list all the devices connected to the ADB server. If you don't see the device IP, then let's check Android SDK path used by the emulator. Go to search. And type regedit. Click to open up registry editor window. In the folder tree on the left, navigate to this, and finally Android SDK tools. If you don't see it, then create a new key by yourself. Right click this, go to new, and select key. Type Android SDK tools here. Right click on Android SDK tools and choose new string value. Set the name to path. Double click the path variable and set the value to your Android SDK root. Go to Android SDK folder root. And copy this path. Paste it here. Now restart the emulator. Run ADB devices command again in the terminal window and you will see the IP address of the emulator in the list. To verify the IP address of the emulator, go to emulator and click tools to open a new dialog window. On the network tab, you will see the same IP displayed in the terminal.